The Leighton Library has Alexander Bower, The History of the University of Edinburgh, printed Edinburgh 1817. Robert Leighton was principal of the university for around 9 years. Bower says, in learning, in just notions of religion, and in true piety without ostentation, he was not surpassed by any of his predecessors. In arranging and conducting the complicated business of a university, he had few equals and no superiors.